Whoa! This place is...
Huh?
Never mind, let's go. Well, are you going to escort me like a proper gentleman?
Time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out! Leave here at once! Escape while I buy some time.
Because of this thing, I'll kill you!
No! You can't kill it! Leave it be or you'll be killed!
The book. Open the book.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
That skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me,
I did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No, I don't want to fight!
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life.
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are indeed in with them, I will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmung of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy. He's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca. And I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. And what am I supposed to do with this power? All I want to do is help Orca.
Gotta go. Today was... I don't know what to say, but... Good night.